Welcome to the Royal Oak Summer Concert Series, presented by the Royal Oak Commission for the Arts. I'm happy to be a part of that, and I'm happy to be a part of getting a lot of these musicians here and making some wonderful music in the streets. Tonight we have some wonderful people with us, but due in no small part to some wonderful sponsors and people. So we'd like to thank the Royal Oak Downtown Development Authority, the City of Royal Oak, Matthew Hargraves Chevrolet. If you want to enter a contest, you could win that wonderful beach set. Get over there and get some of the forms filled out. The Royal Oak Chamber of Commerce, the Detroit School of Rock and Pop Music, the Live the Music Foundation. Don't forget, our secret word tonight is hula hoop. You get some discounts at some of the area local restaurants. And there's a bunch of other concerts coming up this summer. There's also a thing called the Carrot app that will announce some of the things and some of those discounts as you walk by stores. So make sure you download the Carrot app that will announce some of those things to your phone. Kind of an awesome service that they've given us. Without further ado, I'd like to introduce a good friend of mine and his band. This is John Holkabor and the Bakersfield Dozen.
Thanks a lot, everybody.
Thought I wouldn't mind a little guitar in my monitors, actually, if that's possible. Yeah, and that back in Ron's monitor, is that doable? Can you play a little bit, Jason? We're still getting our sound check together. More back in the drums. Thank you very much, everybody. That was a little number called Blackberry Blossom that featured our guitar player, Jason Denny. We are the Bakersfield Dozen. We are going to play some more music for your pleasure. This is an original. This one's called High Standards.
Fancy diamond ring. in her hair, catching my eye, feeling her stare. Well, I square my shoulders and I pick up my broom. I must be the one she's nodding to. I stand her. She loves all of her pretty things. She's got men wrapped around her little finger like fancy diamond across the ballroom with my head held high. Then I see her girlfriend with her hand upon her thigh. Thank God I never finished that trip across the floor. I'm playing for the wrong team, sure as heck I'd never score. She got high, high standards. She loves all of her pretty things. She got men.
Thank you very much.
All right, so what are we called the Bakersfield Dozen. This refers to a town in California known as Bakersfield, California. It's actually called Bakersfield, California, and it's a lot of good country music comes from there. And then it's a play on words, isn't it?
Yes.
All right, so anyway, we're going to do another, we're going to do one of those old country standards. This is a Bill Monroe song made, this is a traditional song made famous by Bill Monroe. This one's called The Banks of the Ohio. I asked my love to take a walk, and just to walk a little way. As we walked all day, we talked all about our wedding day. Darling, say that you'll be mine in our home. We'll happy be down beside. Took her by her lily white hand, dragged her down that bank of sand. There I thrown her in the drown. I watched her as she floated down. Darling, say that you'll be mine in our home. We'll happy be down beside. Ohio.
between 12 and 1, thinking of what I had done. I killed the girl I love, you see, because she would not marry me. Darling, say that you'll be mine, in our home we'll happy be, down beside where the waters flow, on the banks of the Ohio. About 4:30, the sheriff's man knocked at my door, saying, young man, come now and go down to the banks of the Ohio. Darling, say that you'll be mine, in our home we'll happy be, down beside where the waters flow, on the banks of the Ohio. Darling, say that you'll be mine, in our home we'll happy be, down beside where the waters flow, on the banks of the Ohio, on the banks of the Ohio.
A sweet song that has a sour message. I believe that's a murder ballad, is that not,
that
Jason?
Yes,
okay.
Sir.
It's the only kind I seem to really gravitate towards.
Songs before we had TV children, we sang songs around the fireplace. And songs like that taught you something about the world. All right, this one is a, okay, so this is kind of a gospel-y bluegrass number I wrote about 10 years ago. This one's called Pink Alabaster. Jason, it's in G. It's more for Jason.
Thank you. face so bright.
Here we go.
Oh, take me to see the master. Take me to see the light. Want to see the pink alabaster and gaze on his face so bright. Yes, and gaze on his face so bright.
Debut. Thank you so much, everybody. That's a brand new song for me. I wrote it a long time ago. I've never really played it with a band before. Thank you, fellas, for doing that with me. All right, back to some non-old folk music. Jason, would you sing us a song? Would you sing us one of your original songs?
Are you sure you want me to? I mean...
Sure, I'm sure.
Okay.
Sing us Honey Hangover. Would you sing us Honey Hangover? We're going to do a song called Honey Hangover. See if you can figure out what's happening here.
I thought I finally found me a true love on a cloud so high. Myself up, brushed it all off, went out to find sympathy, came in the shape of a bottle, lying naked and empty by me. Always drink from that same leather bottle, Sunday to Saturday, right, ending the same. Love's painful game, can't stop drinking that trouble inside. Sunday to Saturday, right? Pretty when we meet at my favorite bar. Always believe this time she won't leave, and the love that we share will go far. But the morning dawns a little sooner than my head and my heart will allow. The pain is so clear when nobody's near. Got a honey same lovely bottle, Sunday to Saturday, right? Ending the same love's painful game, can't stop drinking that trouble inside. A Sunday to Saturday, same lovely bottle, a Sunday to Saturday, right? Ending the same love's painful game, can't stop drinking that trouble inside. A Sunday to Saturday, right?
real nice. Once again, we are the Bakersfield Dozen. That's Ron Pangborn on the drums, ladies and gentlemen. Give it up for Ron Pangborn. Hey, Nelsons, I just saw you. How's it going over there?
And Mr. John Hulk over here on bass.
My name is John Hulk. I'm going to take a little sip of water here. It's a beautiful day in Royal Oak. I think we can all agree on that. Beautiful day. I'd like to thank the Detroit School of Rock and Pop for opening things off today at the festival. Let's hear it for the Detroit School of Rock and Pop bands that played earlier. We got Greater Alexander coming up next, one of my favorite bands, one of my favorite local bands. Let's see. And next week, who's playing, Jason? Andrew, who's playing next week? You guys don't even know. Flat-footed, another good band name. And generally, we'd like to thank the city of Royal Oak. And let's see. Jason and I play in a couple different bands. He plays sometimes with my band, The Sequins. You may know The Sequins. And Ron and I sometimes play with Billy Brandt and The Sugarees. That's another, and Jason also plays with Billy Brandt and the Sugarees. Yep, so we are a trio of seasoned sidemen. Not really leaders so much, more sidemen. This is what happens when sidemen come together and make a power trio. I'm a leader, I lead my band.
All right, Swampy. Here's a tune called Throw My Love.
Might not be around.
Thank you so much, everybody. Jason Denny on guitar. Give it up for Jason Denny on guitar. Sitting on the bank.
Little song, love song gone wrong, gambling boat, ex-girlfriends, losing money, sitting on the bank.
I watch you rolling by, making me think of better days. Sitting on the bank, I ask myself why. Why you so cruel with your evil ways? Looking back on a happier time, I couldn't ask for not one thing. I had your heart, you had mine, but you wouldn't wear my ring. Alongside your new man, I drift too far for your taste. Sitting at the bar, this wasn't your plan. This ain't the love you hope to chase. And that gambling boy, you're throwing down them dice. Get them snake eyes every time. You're losing fast, you best be thinking twice before you done lost your mind. Bet that I'll be back for more. All said and done, just a matter of who won. A little more time to even the score. So hard to bring a smile. Can't you see things my way, baby? Even if just a little while. Sitting on the bank, you watch me rolling by, making you think of better days. Sitting on the bank, ask yourself why. Why you're so cruel with your evil ways. Only looking for a love that pays. Wow.
Oh, yeah.
All right. We've played a couple funky numbers. We're going to play another one of those old-timey numbers. Years ago, I went to Knoxville, Tennessee. There is a river that flows through that town, and I was reminded of this old folk song, based on an old English folk song, of course. So we're gonna do the Knoxville Girl. It's the first time I've ever done this one.
Till the ground around me within.
decent. Friends all tried to get me out, but none could go my bail. I'm here to waste my life away down in this dirty old cell. Because I murdered that Knoxville girl, the girl I loved so. We'll be right back. Thank you so much, everybody. That was another new one. We got one more tune for you guys before we split. And then it's Greater Alexander, so stick around.
Yep. Yeah, we can make sure.
Riding on that new river train. Riding on that new river train. That same old train that brought me here is soon gonna carry me away. Darling, you can't love one. Darling, you can't love one. You can't love one and have any fun. Oh, darling, you can't love one. Riding on that new river train. Riding on that new river train. Darling, you can't love two. You can't love two, and your little heart be true. Oh, darling, you can't love two. Riding on that new river train. Riding on that new river train. Same old train that brought me here is soon gonna carry me. Darling, you can't love three. You can't love three and still love me. Oh, darling, you can't love three. Riding on that new river train. Riding on that new river train. Same old train that brought me here is soon gonna carry me.
Of John and Jason, I'd like to thank you guys very much for coming out. Stick around for Greater Alexandria. Thanks a lot.
How about it for the Bakersfield Dozen, everybody? Yeah. Taking it old school country. Love it. This concert series, if you didn't know, is thrown by the Royal Oak Commission for the Arts. They're a volunteer-based committee at the City of Royal Oak. Feel free to join us for our meetings. We love people come, bring ideas. We'll do fun stuff like turn a whole city block into a park. It's a lot of fun. Our mission is to encourage and support arts and culture in the city. Feel free to like our Facebook page, Royal Oak Commission for the Arts. And if you're posting any pictures online today, use the hashtag ROSummer.